Ciao, I'm Joanna and I'm here in Amantea at the Comet Center with this project, and today I'll show some vegan recipes because I'm vegan. I'll show you a dish, it's really traditional in Portugal. The name is Alentejana meat, it's from Alentejo. The name is carne alentejana and we'll do it a vegan way. So for do this dish, I will use garlic, coriander, bay leaves, salt, paprika, pepper, jardineira, tomato, olive oil, water, tomato sauce, white wine and soya. Now I will hydrate the soya, should be 15-20 minutes in water. Now the soy is hydrated, then you will cut in a small slice, like a little meat. Now we will put the soy in a bowl and we will put spices and marinate. Should be normally 12 hours marinate or 3 hours before cooking. Now for marinade, you put in the fridge and should be there 3 hours or 12 hours because more time or fluid. Now I will cut some tomatoes, put olive oil here, the garlic from our marinade, 4 stars to mix the flavors.
Let the tomatoes a little drop and we separate the flavor or we put our soy.
Now for finish, I will put jardinera, the juice have inside, and join the coriander. Now I will cut. So this is alentejana meat, carne alentejana.